1. Environmental health is a branch of public health that focuses on understanding how the environment affects human health and well-being. It involves assessing and managing the physical, chemical, and biological factors in our surroundings that can impact human health, including air quality, water quality, soil contamination, noise pollution, and hazardous waste. Environmental health professionals work to identify, prevent, and control environmental hazards that can cause diseases or other health problems. They also collaborate with other public health professionals, government agencies, and community organizations to develop and implement strategies for promoting a healthy environment. Examples of environmental health issues include exposure to toxic chemicals, contaminated drinking water, air pollution, and foodborne illnesses. Effective management of these hazards requires a comprehensive understanding of the environmental, social, and economic factors that contribute to their occurrence, and the implementation of appropriate interventions to mitigate their impact on human health. 2. Environmental health encompasses a wide range of topics, including 1. Air quality. This includes outdoor air quality from sources such as vehicle emissions and industrial activities, as well as indoor air quality from sources such as mold and tobacco smoke. 2. Water quality. This includes monitoring and managing drinking water sources, as well as recreational water sources such as beaches and lakes. 3. Food safety. This involves ensuring that food is safe to eat and free from harmful contaminants. 4. Hazardous waste. This includes the proper disposal of toxic materials, such as chemicals and electronic waste, to prevent harm to human health and the environment. 5. Climate change. This involves assessing the impact of climate change on human health and developing strategies to mitigate its effects. 6. Vector-borne diseases. This includes diseases such as malaria and Zika, which are transmitted by insects and other vectors, and the development of strategies to control their spread. Environmental health also involves understanding the social and economic factors that contribute to environmental health disparities, such as poverty and access to healthcare. By addressing these factors, environmental health professionals can work to ensure that all communities have access to a healthy environment and the resources necessary to maintain good health. 3. Environmental health also includes assessing and managing the risks associated with occupational health, which involves the physical and mental well-being of workers in their workplaces. This includes monitoring exposure to chemicals, noise, radiation, and other hazards in the workplace, and developing strategies to protect workers from harm. Additionally, environmental health professionals work to prevent and control the spread of infectious diseases, such as COVID-19, by implementing measures such as contact tracing, vaccination campaigns, and public health messaging. Environmental health also involves disaster preparedness and response, including assessing and mitigating the environmental health impacts of natural disasters, such as hurricanes and floods, as well as man-made disasters, such as chemical spills and nuclear accidents. Finally, environmental health is an interdisciplinary field that relies on collaboration between scientists, public health professionals, government agencies, and community organizations to develop and implement effective strategies to protect human health and the environment. 4. Environmental health professionals use a variety of tools and techniques to assess and manage environmental health risks. These include 1. Epidemiology. This involves the study of the patterns and causes of diseases in human populations and is used to identify environmental factors that may be contributing to health problems. 2. Risk assessment. This involves the evaluation of the likelihood and severity of harm resulting from exposure to environmental hazards and is used to determine appropriate strategies for managing those risks. 3. Toxicology. This involves the study of the harmful effects of chemicals and other substances on human health and is used to assess the risks associated with exposure to those substances. 4. Environmental monitoring. This involves the collection and analysis of data on environmental conditions, such as air and water quality, to identify potential hazards and track changes over time. 5. Public health messaging. This involves communicating information about environmental health risks to the public, including strategies for reducing exposure and minimizing harm. 6. Policy development. This involves working with government agencies and other stakeholders to develop policies and regulations to protect human health and the environment from environmental hazards. By using these tools and techniques, environmental health professionals can develop effective strategies for identifying, preventing, and controlling environmental health risks, and promoting a healthy environment. T for all. 5. Environmental health issues have become increasingly important in recent years, as the impact of environmental hazards on human health has become more widely recognized. Some of the key environmental health challenges facing society today include 1. Climate change. The increasing frequency and severity of extreme weather events, rising sea levels, and other impacts of climate change are posing significant risks to human health. 2. Air pollution. Exposure to air pollution, particularly from particulate matter and other harmful chemicals, is a major cause of respiratory and cardiovascular diseases and is responsible for millions of premature deaths each year. 3. Water scarcity. The availability of clean water is becoming an increasingly pressing issue, particularly in developing countries, where inadequate sanitation and water treatment infrastructure can lead to waterborne diseases. 4. Chemical exposure. Exposure to toxic chemicals such as pesticides and industrial chemicals, is a significant environmental health risk and can lead to a wide range of adverse health effects, including cancer and neurological disorders. 5. Emerging infectious diseases, the emergence of new and deadly infectious diseases, such as COVID-19, highlights the need for effective strategies for disease surveillance, prevention, and control. Addressing these and other environmental health challenges requires a concerted effort from governments, industry, and civil society to develop and implement effective strategies for identifying and managing environmental health risks, promoting sustainable development, and protecting human health and the environment.